fight with Jermall Charlo. So like, I'm not in control of any of that.
I know you sounded a little bit down on yourself that you went all those rounds in your last two fights. Nah, what have you and Ronnie been working on differently, if anything? Because I know you don't plateau. You know, you got to learn new stuff.
You know, I had some situations that happened with my hand in the last fight. It wasn't so bad. You know, I fought through it. Honestly, we've been working on just, you know, placing the shots where we need to place them. Going to the body more. You guys will get a chance to see me like open up with a full arsenal from the beginning. I want to be a faster starter than I normally am. Just go right at him and take it to him, because a lot of these guys can't handle the pressure, but I let them linger on and they kind of, you know, let the fight happen. But, you know, the fuel is back. I'm back. I'm ready. You know, I'm lit. It's time to get it. You know, I want to show the world that the Jermall Charlo has and what Jermall Charlo is going to be.
When you watch yourself back on tape, are you critical of yourself? Do you see like, damn,
I don't even watch it, man.
You don't watch it?
I replay it in my head. I remember every fight. I remember every fight. So I replay them in my head.
Well, okay, that uppercut that you gave to J-Rock, you remember that in your mind?
I remember it like it was yesterday. I remember it going through it. I could take you back over it all day, but you saw the shot land. The shot was vicious. It landed, and there's plenty more to come. Like,
a lot of people, you know, they see that. They see those kind of highlights. Some people say it's like, you know, like a quick reaction, lucky punch. That's something you work on in camp,
exact
punch?
Yeah, we worked on it all camp. It was just something that we did, and I got it done. Delivered it. I gave it to him, right? He just, because you gave him, I handed him a nice look.
Does you study your fights help you proceed to the next level?
Yeah. You know, yeah, when I study myself and make it, I get over the some of the things I did wrong in the fight. I learn about it. You know, it's one of the best things.
With your prediction for Johnson and Ruiz fight, who do you like in that fight?
Who?
Joshua and Ruiz.
Anthony Joshua versus Ruiz.
Ortiz, Wilder too.
No,
Joshua Ruiz.
Oh, yes. Man, I really hope Joshua get his, you know, revenge or whatnot. But you gotta love Ruiz. He's a good guy, funny. You know, first heavyweight Mexican, and it just I like that guy. So I really would like to see him defend his title. No, it's just gonna take just like a 1 day contract with Doesnt or whatever, and just cancel that shit. You know,
you don't cancel the subscription.
Yeah. I'm open to it, you know, I'm open to it. I'm only entertaining it right now because y'all keep asking, but it's not something I'm in control of. But, like, you know, it is what it is. Of course I want to fight Canelo. Of course I want to fight Golovkin. I'm not name dropping. Of course I want the Jacobs. He's a, you know, top fighter. He lost to both of them. You know what I mean? They're going to be like, oh, you got Canelo leftovers. All right, so now give me Canelo then. Or give me a goddamn Golovkin or another champion. I just want to fight another champion, and then you can tell me whatever you want to tell me after.
All right. How likely do you think a Jared Hurd fight will happen? You saying that he wants to go up to 160.
Would to
you
fight me?
Go in that division?
To fight me?
I mean, assume.
He ain't saying he want to fight me. Don't do that.
But he's saying he's going to 160, though. But will you entertain that?
He never said he wanted to go to 160 and fight me. Period. So I'll entertain it, but it's like I said, I'm the champ at 160. They got to face the challenge.
All right, guys, last question.
Thank you.
If you move to 168, who would you be looking to fight? Who would be the reference?
Man, I hope you're not at 168. Nah, I fight the champ at 168. You know,
anybody?
Colin Smith. I fight whoever.
BJ Saunders.
Oh, he went to 68?
Yeah.
Oh shit, I ain't heard about that dude in a while. I stopped following their ass when I got my belt. They got it. Thank y'all, man.
And on that note, yes, sir.